would ever care for me. Rosanna.
She's gone, and I have to say.